Anyone who's surfed before knows how amazing it feels to ride a wave. The problem is, those feelings are few and far between. Not everyone gets to live right by a beach with a consistent break, so there's a need to find a way to mimic that feeling outside of the water. To design a skateboard that rides like a surfboard, you need to first look at how a surfboard is designed. On a surfboard, the combination of surface area, rail shape, and fin placement will influence the board's hydrodynamic characteristics. The same ideas were brought into play when designing the Surfskate, with the variables being the board shape, flex, and truck design. The front truck allows for full free motion with the front of the board. This allows the rider to shift his weight from rail to rail and actually accelerate the board, just like a surfer would do to gain acceleration across the face of a wave. The rider can also carve turns in any direction he wants, as sharp as he wants, while maintaining full control. The back truck is a basic skateboard truck that acts as your pivot point, just like the fins on a surfboard. The combination of these trucks allow a rider to use their upper body as they would surfing, pumping the board for speed and leading with their shoulders to perform carving turns and cutbacks.